Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. We can go slowly. I am healed. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. For such a long time. It seems everyone everywhere is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot!
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You awake then? Whoa! Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. Let her sleep. She wore herself out watching over you. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
Come up.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suits you. Without those things, we Revenants will join the ranks of the Lost in a flash. So be careful. So, what do you want to know? Each time we die, we lose some part of our memory, be it big or small. It's usually nothing important, and you don't even notice you've forgotten. Well, your case is a little rare, I guess. The air in this place has something in it that speeds up the bloodthirst. We call it miasma. The mask helps filter it out. Missile purifies the air nearby, but it's been drying up lately, just like the blood springs. Be careful where you take off your mask, unless you want to join the Lost. If we Revenants don't drink human blood, we join the Lost. And humans are scarce after the Great Collapse and all. Folks like us don't get blood, but there's something we can use in its place. Blood beads. I don't know why such a lucky thing came along, but they started appearing after the Queen frenzied and was taken down. There are some who believe that there are tears, but it doesn't matter much to us where they come from. Not everyone wakes up right away. Some are still asleep. We lose our memories and need human blood to survive. Revenants are imperfect, both as weapons and as creatures. We are needed to fight against the horrors. The Queen was our hope for solving such problems, but... well, bringing back the dead is already stepping outside the realm of humanity. In the end, she went into a frenzy. There was a great war involving all Revenants.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missiles all dried up, and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Well, should we set out? Didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too, but I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Thank you.
please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home. Tired. We can talk again later. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. I'll have to say hello to her sometime.
To any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name, I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job, and, well, you get it, right?
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back-home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home.
ability to draw strength from experience and memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Thank you.